Hey, what's up everybody? Too Tall Toby here, and welcome back to this ongoing series where a 3D CAD expert, me, attempts to learn a new 3D CAD system, Onshape. And so today I'm going to try to sign up for a free account at onshape.com/free, and in the next video I'm going to try to actually get into Onshape and create my first boss extrusion. And so I'm going to get into it here by going to onshape.com/free, onshape.com/free, and we can see here that the sign up is very straightforward. It's right here on the main page, sign up for Onshape free. So I'll type in my name here, Too Tall, last name Toby, and then my email, and I'm going to input my phone number here. And which best describes you? I'll say I am a hobbyist maker. And how did you hear about us? Too Tall Toby's videos. Cool. So I think that's pretty much it. I'm gonna agree to be contacted by Onshape, and I can withdraw my consent at any time as per the privacy policy. That sounds good to me. Looks like if I don't check that, I can't submit. So I guess I have to check that. So we hit the submit here. And it says, thank you, check your email to activate your account. So here we see that in my inbox, my email, it says your Onshape account is ready. So just kind of immediately, that as soon as I clicked into that tab, I was ready to go. Let's say activate your account. And now it's gonna ask me to create a password. So let me just create a password here. Alrighty. Got myself 10 character minimum, one number, one lowercase, one uppercase. Password and password confirmation must match. And then for my name here, I'll go Too Tall Toby. By clicking this box, I agree to the Onshape terms and privacy policy. There's a hyperlink there you can read. And by checking this box, I agree to be contacted by Onshape in relation to Onshape's products and services. Okay, sounds good. It's a free account. So I'm gonna say get started. And at this point we are in. You are immediately being asked how you want your default units to be set up. So for me, I'm gonna be working in millimeters with a, let's say a two-place precision. So linear acceleration, I'll say this is gonna be millimeter per second squared. And once again, two-place precision. I'm gonna just go down through and set the rest of these real quick. All right, and that took care of those default units. I'll click next here. This screen is saying, how do you want to set up your mouse controls? So by default, you've got some Onshape settings. Let's see here, control and the right mouse button for drag, or middle mouse button for drag to rotate, to pan. Right mouse button, I think I want the middle mouse button to rotate. That's how it is in SolidWorks. So, oh yeah, check this out. Okay, cool. So I'll say I want that to be SolidWorks. There we go. Middle mouse button drag for rotate. Zoom by scrolling the wheel, or shift in the middle mouse button. That's the same as SolidWorks. And then pan, hold control, and middle mouse button. Perfect. That's what I am used to. All right, cool. So I'll go next. And then what do I want my nickname to be? I think my nickname could just be Too Tall Toby, like so. So all collaborators can see this. Looks like I can upload a picture of me. Okay, I like that. Let's get a picture in here. Okay, cool. So save that. And let's see here. Next. And now it says, Onshape does the heavy lifting. You just need a compatible browser and device to render your CAD data on screen. Sweet, my browser looks good. All right, so I guess I'm ready to go. So I'll say done there. And that's it. I'm in. That was it. All right, that was pretty easy. So I was able to get in there, create that account. Everything went really smoothly for me, but let me know down in the comments how it went for you. Are you following along with this series? Did everything go smoothly for you? Or did you run into some kind of a hiccup? Do you have a question? If you do, let me know down in the comments. I'll be sure to get you an answer. But for me, I'm very excited to jump into the Onshape interface to see what's going on in there. And I'm gonna do that in the next video. So be sure to like, be sure to subscribe, and come on back for the next episode. I will see everybody there. We'll be right back.